You're one spoiled cat.
I think he likes you.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Hey guys, what's going on? It's me, Alex Fun, here playing some more Final Fantasy 15. Last left off, we met a dog. I don't remember his name. Or she, I don't know. Anyway, where's that inn? Prompto was talking about?
Nice.
Yeah.
You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
I don't know how we get. Oh, am I stupid? Okay.
Oh, customer.
Rest of Havens are. I don't know.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Oh, this. Clean curds. And shit. Low of XP. Prompto is documenting his journey in photographs. Review the pictures he takes and save his best snapshots. Share snapshots on social media and share your friends. Show your friends.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
What the hell is this?
Sure, I got the regalia's good side.
Yeah, I'm totally sure of that. Save. Oh yeah, save the see that floor, bro. Let's do it. Okay, I know how to save. Oh yeah, and I trashed my damn car. Oops. Press location. Sorry.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Yo. Yeah.
For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause of concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill
go.
My duties as
oracle.
Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in
whoa,
the coming
what,
days.
What the hell?
That during this time alone,
okay.
Her duties as oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
and not to your Lexi idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
I see the sea.
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kind of want to go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And save the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Say we pull over for a minute.
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
You're a waste of time and money.
Of curatives.
Gotcha.
Ready to set sail?
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Better hurry. This place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
What's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
What? No.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
By the way, my dog's my bark, so I'm sorry if they do it. Please don't sue me.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Get some food! Some food! Talk to me, bitch.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. Allow me to take your order.
Of course I can't eat anything. I'm not fucking rich! Hunt. Restaurant will tip you off to hunts that award guild and other prizes. Slay the targets and report back to these tipsters to claim your bounty. Complete hunts to earn stars and increase your hunter rank. More challenging hunts will become available at higher ranks.
Here okay. Is the local lineup.
Not doing any of those.
Stop. You do know this is a restaurant.
Yeah, I do. Okay, you can stop.
Thank you for your patronage.
I have to go over there.
Man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
What's all this about the port closing?
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince of Lucis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
I hate your voice.
What do you want?
Hey, I know
you're going. That was a weird way of earning XP.
Let me see your map.
You know what happened before?
Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Go to a place that I don't know.
Like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
The fishing part.
Hey, aww, buddy.
Kitty.
What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Well, gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Noctis can fish at decks around Lucius. Try angling from a fishing spot during the Vanif Coast. Side quests are separate adventures that do not progress the story. Check side quests, destinations, and objectives from the quest menu. Okay. Where do I find... I'll just go on the beach. Where exactly can I fish? I can't do that. Sure. Nope. Where is that? I can't see it on the map. Am I stupid? Open the map. Can I just fish anywhere?
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea?
It's just stuff.
See you next time.
You see this, Noct? What about?
Hey, Noct. That looks like a fishing spot.
Serious?
This will be
your first time fishing outside the Crown City.
Wonder what you can catch out here.
Discovered a fishing spot. Here, Noctis can indulge in his favorite pastime. Choose what to cast your lure with L. The marker will indicate when fish are near your target. Okay. Check the minimap to find a good spot and press X to catch your lure. Okay. I'll check the map. One minute. This. Move your lure by pressing R2 to reel it in and tilting L to work the rod. If you're unhappy with the lure's position, stop fishing in circle and then recast the circle. I can't move it.
You might be handier with a rod than a sword.
Finally! A fish is eyeing your lure. Entice it to bite by mixing up your reeling speed. What did I just do? Yeah. You gotta like quickly kill. Yeah. Just trying to get away. Yeah. Press out R2 to reel the fish in and wear down the stamina while the fish is out of stamina, you pull it out. Yes, I'm doing. Go into the line break. When the tension meter starts blinking red, stop reeling and give the line some stop.
Alright. This one's perfect.
Huh. Great job, Noct.
Alright. Congratulations, you landed the fish. Some fish are edible while some others are prized. That's all. The rarer the fish, the better the ingredient or treasure it provides. By honing Noctis's fishing skills and acquiring new tackle, you can reel whoppers and reap the rewards. No. Exit. Now let's go give the fish to the cat.
Caught fresh. What?
Holy shit.
You don't like fish?
No.
Oh, you only like cooked fish.
Bitch.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Yeah. Fuck.
Do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, I... There's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
Where are they?
This is amazing.
Wow, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
No place serves it fresher than Golden.
Not sure what that sound was. Where is they? Oh. Where have the fish, damn it?
Great! I'm dumb. I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky. So you are wise to entrust the cooking to me, here.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat. Aww, I think he likes you. I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Little scrap. Stuff's moving. Or not. Now let's go to water.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
I swear to God, this is I have to park right. Do I have to park exactly here? Jesus Christ.
See ya!
Didn't even do that. Hello, giant bird thing.
Gee.
Jet.
We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
The lake. Now it is. Oh my God! Its head has wings. That is the strangest thing I've ever seen. Ow! So majestic.
Journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
What are you standing there for, Prompto and Ingus? Ignis? I always pronounce his name wrong.
Everything in order.
Yeah.
Do a U-turn.
Mm-hmm.
Do a U-turn. You gonna keep going? Go. Perfect.
It's real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Seriously?
Just give me a simple meow.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Hey, yo, hey, I know I got your stone on.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that.
Garnet bracelet.
The hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from. As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect.
Let's give. Not this, the garnet bracelet. I want him to just fucking hold his through a jacket, bruh. What does he have? That. And whatever that is. You keep whatever you have on. And give him the bronze bangle. I want all their attires. I don't know what the fuck that thing is. I like this. like this. I'm not sure what that plus means. I guess that means it's stronger. 61, Jesus Christ. I feel like I gave this one last time. I don't have enough. 99, Jesus, damn. Let's get the real one. We could get the health one. Computer accessories, we get both of these. There's a plane. Helicopter thing outside. Jesus Christ! Get this. Get it again. Figure out everything, but I don't give a shit out of it. I'm just kidding. He's really helpful.
You know, to secure. You guys ready to set sail? Relax. I'm not trying to rush you or nothing. Come back when you got everything in order.
I'm surprised he gave us one of his pieces just like that.
Maybe he'll make some more.
Fine, let's go.
Yeah, for a.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's bedtime.
I'm using the wrong damn mic, man. I'm using the shit mic. I'm using my laptop mic. What am I using? I should have double checked. I like this one. Save.
I'll take it.
Hey, morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is? Insomnia Falls? What? This your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blasts lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only...
What else do we know? Only we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah.
While waiting for the boats to go out, here we go. It's kind of briefly. Till ill tidings arrive, the headlines say Insomnia has fallen and King Regis is dead. But the four cannot be sure until they see it with their own eyes. In search of the truth, they make their way back to the Crown City. You could probably barely hear my voice. I don't know, because I looked back at the freaking thing and instead of like one centimeter. Okay. Head to the Insomnian border.
I hope everyone's okay. A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. I meant ceasefire.
Look at the size of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Holy shit! It
doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty.
I'm gonna fight you, aren't I?
Up ahead!
I wanna end the video!
They've set up an inspection.
I'm already 40 minutes in, I want to end the video!
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
Okay. I'm gonna end here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.